Make this fake camera shake effect in After Effects. So first, simply expand the layer by clicking on this arrow, and then go to Transform. We're now going to create the expression for the camera movement. So hold Alt or Option on Mac, and then left click on the stopwatch next to Position. This will now open up a text window in which you can delete all the current text. Now instead, type in wiggle, open bracket, 1, comma, and then 100, and then close bracket. And then simply click on this gray space to exit the expression. So just to explain this really quick, the first number in this case is the number 1, which is the speed of the wiggle, and the 100 is the amount of wiggle. So you can freely play around with the numbers if you want that. Now if you play back the clip, we can see the transparent background or black border. They're really easy to remove. You simply need to increase the scale value a little bit until they're not visible anymore. Now you may have already noticed that the camera shake doesn't rotate, which you can add really easily. Simply hold Alt or Option again, and then click on the stopwatch next to rotation, and then type in the same thing as we did before. But this time I would recommend choosing a relatively low amount of rotation, because it easily can be too much. So simply change the second wiggle number to a lower one. And if we now play back the clip, we can see that we got transparent background or black borders again, which we can remove really easily by increasing the scale value once again. Subscribe.